it is time for your bright spot. This one was sent in from Scott in Danville. He says he was watching the news, the WCIA 3 news, at 6:30 last night. Looked out his front window. Check out what he saw. Yep, this cute little family of deer on the east side of Lake Vermilion. He says he gets to see that on a daily basis. I don't know if they're trying to peek in and watch as well. We want to see your pictures and videos. Email us, send them on Facebook. We'll have a post at the top of our page for you.